If you're out there stretching your hamstring like this and you're feeling it behind your knee, what you're actually feeling is your sciatic nerve. So if that's what you think you need to do, bend your knee, then come forward, and you'll notice you feel it in the meat of the muscle, not behind the knee. Now you're actually getting your hamstring.